Pretty Ostra. Took that whole fucking supernova to the face. Okay, that's when you're hunting with a party. I'm gonna show you the difference between hunting with a party and hunting with yourself. Start with my ongoing beef with Nergigante. That dragon that's on my profile picture, that's Nergigante. It's Nergigante, I call it Nergigante. since there are no tempered elder dragons. I got tempered elder dragons.
Right. Too
yeah, right on the live stream too. Me versus Nergigante in the Dolo mission. You on the fucking joint talking about your asshole hurt. You and Gigante about to have something in common. Cause his asshole is about to hurt. Threat level 9 Nergigante for 3 boxes, just me and Muddy Whiskers.
What's 3 boxes? The reward
you get. Yeah. Just me and Muddy Whiskers. Muddy Whiskers is better than a partner. Muddy Whiskers, we doing the Harlem Shake.
You just come up with your, you can give him a name.
Yeah, I named it Muddy Whiskers.
That shit don't look like no cat.
This a cat. That's armor. That big red fur is armor. What you mean it don't look like no cat? It don't look like a cat. Only thing that's shown is the face.
Because he's standing up.
Yeah, it's a palico. Shits for this punk. Let me show you how you handle Nergigante. Nigga down here think he's slick. Bam! Wake your ass up, Nergigante. Off rip, huh? Off rip, huh? Ass shit. We don't give a fuck about, nigga. You said what? Mm-hmm. See, man, now. That's where they got the behemoth bill from. You see that shit move and do all the moves the behemoth do. You just gonna ignore the fact that I did that super trick just now to get on his back, right? Break his punk ass spikes. You mad as fuck now. He hit me with his whole super ability just now. camera. You don't like nobody fucking with that tail, huh? Bitch. You got one horn, Nerd Gigante. What the fuck is you gonna do? You know I'm coming for that. You know I'm coming for that. Oh, that's the wrong way to look, bruh. Bitch. Come on, give it up, bruh. Yo, so you really, really don't see me dogging the shit out of this nigga? I'm beating the fuck out of this threat. Oh, look, that nigga was so confused. He didn't even know which way he was going to go. That nigga did the dive bomb in the cave. Oh no, nah, don't go to sleep, bruh. Where you going? You going the wrong way if you trying to go to sleep, bruh. This nigga running. Oh, he ain't even, he's so fucking confused at this point, my nigga. That nigga hella tired. Tell why this shit ain't breaking yet. There you go, punk bitch. Nah, you don't get no rest, bitch. Yeah, I ain't letting this punk go to sleep. This nigga's so confused, he attacking shit that don't even exist. I can feel his life slipping away. That nigga tried to off me with the super move just now. I can feel your life slipping away, Nerd Gigante. Where you going? All right, I'm going to let you go back so I can blow your face up because I want your tail. That nigga ain't going to live through the explosion, bro. That's how bad I dogged him. Yeah, I dogged him. Yo, that nigga, he tried to run and go to sleep 3 times. I flashed him all 3 times. He couldn't go nowhere. That nigga is so exhausted, bro. And I got an investigation too. Hey, buddy. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Let your blood shine. Told you. Now you see the difference between me hunting by myself and me hunting with three other idiots. Rest in peace, Nerjigante. Let's not forget the tea bag. We can get another tea bag, Nerjigante. Oh, we got time for one more tea bag, Nerjigante. My hunting skills is not, they can be questioned, bro. My hunting skills is like that, man. I'm a certified hunter, nigga. I hunt monsters. Who next? Kushala Dory want me to spank a threat level 9 Kushala, threat level 3 Kushala Dory too by myself. The metal dragon, spank his ass all by myself. Like I just did to the worst of the worst just now. What you mean? Every time you play, you get experience for hunter rank, bro. You get better every time you go through. But I'm asking you, it's not a monster on here that can fuck with me, B. No threat level, no tempered monster, just that extreme behemoth that nobody can't fight by themselves. And they made it so you can't fight it by yourself, so you can have to be on co-op, and you as weak as your weakest player, bro. Yesterday we had a team, them niggas would be back on here after 5. That's why I'm just looking for the, if I can make that hammer before I get on here, that shit gonna be sweet. Nah, I just got the other stream stone. I need 2 more joints, paralysis gems. I'm gonna start bringing little Barry, large Barry bombs with me too. Oh, who was supposed to get it next? Kushala Dora, right?
Good evening.
Oh, upstairs? Let's go tell Nicole to hand you the box.
Is that a box? There was any, I think he's still up there.
Nah, she left.
Oh, she left?
Even if he did, it's in the box. You're only asking for a box. Join this match. See what's going on. This dude's at a pretty high level. Oh yeah, all you was asking for was the box though, so.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I that's what I usually do. I usually go into people's quest and spank they monster like the Japanese niggas.
Jeez, you left them in there.
I did not. I never leave the keys. Delicious. Driving this bullshit. Yo.
Hey,
Yo.
How much you charge me for a ride?
I can't give you a ride now. My wife nurse is here, bro. That's why I ain't going to do that visit shit, bro.
All right.
Welcome. Weak ass matches. How was it? You do? Just sit there and make sure you take some stuff.
Three times. I'm
just
gonna get an IV.
Wow. So what's your name?
Somebody.
Somebody else
tomorrow.
Just
that person is really good. I'll set you up.
Good milkshake. say the person is good. What?
Yeah.
My bad. I'm talking to my wife. I forgot y'all was on. You can see me looking like.
Yeah,
because
my
bangs grow. Wow. Letting me answer the door. She's probably nervous. I'm like, oh my God. That guy. What is that thing? I've never seen a nigga of that caliber before. Fell for this dumbass shit again. You all signs is like go on your own hunt or keep trying to help people. There's way more people in this gym.
Welcome.
In quest? He in the quest bar itself? She left too, bro. Is that a dream?
It was.
No, I saw this one, so. The fight these days. Hearing. Big metal bitch. Make this so a legendary shit gonna be a leech sword. And I'm gonna put motherfucking drain on it and start battering shit.
Slide through as he could before he go home.
It's
like he
died
with
a
buried door, but
who is Pee-wee?
My cousin.
Look at her. She's so beautiful. It's a thing of beauty. It is. Big wondrous dragon. Now she chilling. Try it with the roll. You predictable, Kushala. Oh, nah, that wasn't predictable. Oh, that's the type of bullshit you want. Oh, shit, finish her. Oh, shit, she lined me up for the biggest shot ever. Oh, you punk bitch. Like the motherfucking line people up. I can line people up too, punk bitch. Fuck it up, this kid. Wow. Oh, she's feisty as a bitch. Bitch, let's go for the ride. Where you going, Keisha? I don't even know me. Where you going? Like the line heat you up for weak ass shots, huh? Line your ass up for me. Go back up there. Check. Oh, now you gonna follow me? Shit didn't even do nothing to get airborne. Should cover your mouth or something, bro.
Nick.
Hell yeah. That's fucking loud. Ah, that shit scared the shit out of me when you first did that shit. That motherfucker spammed the shit out of that move. Wait, damn, where the fuck do you wanna go, nigga? Thank you. water. Bitch, double KO. Bitch, look, he's running now. Yo, did you even miss that shit? DR double KO'd the shit out of that nigga. Survived the explosion. That's Bedolo, threat level 3, Kushila Dora by myself. I don't know, I'll give it to you at the end of the joint. Twice. Like back to back, that nigga got up out of KO and was like, rah! Boop! And back down. Yeah, they rank us. I don't know, I never checked the rank. Nah, I think it's ranked during a match, though. Like, the way you get those joints during a match, it show who did the most damage, who broke the most parts. Shit. That's new. A decoration that enhances the Elder Cell boost. I guess that was worth it. 250. My 100 rank is now 250.
Good evening.
I need that team from yesterday, man.
Good evening.
Thank you. Man, super bullshit gems.
Oh, it's you.
Everybody only hunting Kyoshi. This playlist full as a bitch and there still ain't no missions. get to fight your bitch ass. Yo, I bet you know the name of the most bitch ass in this monster on this game, bro. I bet you know the name of the most bitch ass in this monster on this game. I bet you can say it right now. So 1, 2, 3. Nerd Gigante. See, I knew you knew it. Who, Behemoth?
Yeah, he did.
I'm talking about, like, the most pussiest monster is Nerd Gigante, as far as I can think of. Not on the weakest one. No. The game is about Nerd Gigante.
I guess, yeah, because in a way, if you got a farm for materials, there's always that cross line between the ease of the prey and the materials that they're giving up.
I go for all the hard shit to beat that I can fight by myself. That behemoth, it just can't be fought by itself. That's why we was winning yesterday, because we had a team of people that was all playing their part. He over there roughing somebody off. Nerd Gigante. Oh no, they had him stunned. It's me. Somebody on you fucking with your style. I'm gonna fuck with your style a little bit too. Gigante, he got flashed. I've never seen him get flashed out of that before. Oh no, Gigante mad about that shit. Holy shit, you covered with black spikes. None of that. Still owe me a dance, baby. Thank you. was two Major Johnson. Every time he get up there, they get him. Look, bro. That's the dance I do when I kill their gigantes.
When it's streamed, it just go to other PS4 players that's on that.
YouTube, it go to YouTube.
Yeah. Subscribe.
They let you look at it? Oh, I thought that was you. No, it's just one other person and no mic.
No mic.
Yeah, he ain't got no mic, and it's just one other guy. Nobody else joined it, so it's just me and him. And I say, let us be able to beat this behemoth. Let us rain our terror upon the beast. Let us slay the behemoth. And let us get two other competent players, please. Please send us some randoms that actually know what they doing. Please, the god of Monster Hunter, we have lightning and we have stratosphere. Good Monster Hunter Lord, let us slay the beast this time, Monster Hunter Lord. We have a good team. We pray that this team beat this monster. Hallelujah! That guy just came in on the dragon, look. That guy just landed on a dragon. You probably looking down here like, what the fuck is they doing? We pray him to beat this monster. Look, he's about to come to us. He's like, what the fuck? Hit me in the fucking ear.